Back in the 1980s, we had a dog and a cat. And it's true, the dog used to playfully chase that cat. But the cat used to jump into the laundry hamper and curl up. So I wrote this song. I'm a cat in the hamper, and don't you tamper with my peace of mind. Keep the dog away while I lay in this hamper of mine. You may think I'm crazy, if not plain lazy, but this is not the case. I'm lying down, I'm hiding from the hound, and I'm tired of the chase. Now a cat's life is easy, but still it's tough enough, and I don't this doggone fuss. I got 9 lives to live, at least that's what I'm told, and running from this dog has made me prematurely old. I'm a cat in the hamper, and don't you tamper with my peace of mind. Keep the dog away while I lay in this hamper of mine. You may think I'm crazy, if not plain lazy, but this is not the case. I'm a lying down, hiding from the hound, and I'm tired of this chase. Now life should consist of little incidents, like chasing butterflies and sitting on a fence. I got 9 lives to live until my time is done. I don't want to spend all that time on the run. I'm a cat in the hamper, and don't you tamper with my peace of mind. Keep the dog away while I lay in this hamper of mine. You may think I'm crazy, if not plain lazy, but this is not the case. I'm a lying down, I'm hiding